Okay, so it seems the prologue is online as well. Interesting. Come on, game. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, this isn't fun. Is it lagging? There's nothing going on. Twitch for Xbox is shit. Well, just sitting here waiting for the prologue to actually start, so that is not a good sign.
Let's bring you up to speed, shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important. Their idea was about the end. According to the stone, a time would come when everything would disappear. Including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war. War among beings and civilizations, and war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer Rendane. But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them. And through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battleborn. And for you, Commander. They will fight together or they will die alone. If you believe stones, that is. Which brings us back to the stop.
Ooh, that's a bit 1980s. Hey, Almighty T, how you doing? This is the very opening to Battleborn. This is a seriously funky intro to a game.
Fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
Okay, that was seriously funky.
Galt, you read me?
Loud and clear, Melka. Welcome to Tempest, the heart of what's left of the Generate Imperium. Glad you could join us.
Hey, I owed you one. That and I'm never one to turn down a shot at crapping all over Rendane's plans. Where's the defector?
Setting up the pyrotechnics for today's big event. We got one shot at this job, Mel. You ready?
Nope. To hell with it. Let's get it done.
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig, Cleese.
Already on it, Captain.
Wait a minute. Is that...
Oh, that's Cleese, isn't it? You brought Cleese on this mission.
Ah, there you are. Just follow the waypoint I've uploaded. It should lead you straight into the gaping maw of death itself. Thrilled to see you too, Melka.
Okay.
See any way through that door?
Given today's mission is wildly dangerous, I'd recommend syncing with an LLC emergency transport beacon, or checkpoint in dummy parlance. There's one close by.
This must be a checkpoint. Assuming that's a checkpoint. Where are we going? What is this? Where have I ended up?
With your rig, the beacon instantly transports you away from battle if your vitals drop too low.
The catch is, our contract with the LLC only guarantees a limited number of emergency transports before we're cut off. Greedy bastards.
Okay. This is the story mode to Battleborn. This is the opening prologue. And tutorial.
Death from above!
Okay, that was cool.
What the hell's up with those M1 units?
Defective units. Ugh, how sloppy. Were I still in charge of mini robotics, I'd have someone's ass for this.
Take them out just in case. On any of those things phoning home, blowing the big surprise.
I'm on it.
So I've got a gun and a bitch slap move. Okay, let's just start. Okay, bad guys.
Shout out to all the dead guys that got me here. I should roll with you guys more often. So, just who is the defector anyway?
Oh, I didn't tell you.
Yeah.
Get this. is the end. Spy master of the Generate Imperium.
Holy crap, seriously? Right hand?
Pretty crazy, right? She's been leading the Generate Resistance ever since the Lord Commander's rise to power. And those intel drops we've been getting? Those are too.
Alright, that's the currency I'm picking up in those gold shards. Ah, checkpoint. Okay. Going well. And stuff. Picking up. Stuff. Some bitch is actually eating popcorn. Ah, nice to put on the show. Beautifully drawn, though.
Suck it, Rendane!
Beautiful. That should buy us some time. Now we gotta get D'Andy out of here. Hurry to the rendezvous point.
Okay, so they blew something up. Let's try it again.
Death from above!
All forces, one of our own has betrayed us. Bring me the spy mistress. Bring me D'Andy.
Damn. Hurry it up, D'Andy.
Almost there.
Okay. Oh, she's a bit lethal.
Hi. I'm D'Andy. And you are?
Get her on her feet. We gotta move.
I need a moment.
We don't have a moment, Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge. Two of them.
Okay. Hello, little bot.
Activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you're Melka, yes?
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is Pissed Off Eldred.
Curious Frostborn Eldred.
Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
No!
I'm sorry, but I promise you that wasn't the Generate. It was Rendane.
Keep walking, Generate!
Okay. Well, that exactly got a plan, did it? Let's try that again. Hold up. Why am I supposed to jump up there? I wonder if it's a jump made by cursor. Well, that's not much of a tutorial. Use Battleborn skills to reach higher locations. Right.
We got the spy master, sir.
So got to jump and use that ability. There you go. Oh, Twitch, stop being dumb. Shoot this. Kill the lovely golden shards. We can buy stuff. Okay. Slightly random, but we'll go with it. What's this?
A lot of Generate. Galt, where are you guys?
Getting shot at. We're coming as quick as we can. Clear the path for us.
Imperium forces, cut them down.
Right, well, we don't need you.
I must say, I'm disappointed. No, no, I'm pissed. We're upgrading to pissed. Do you have any idea what you have done? What you have cost us?
I know precisely what I've done, Lord Commander. By the way, I quit.
Here comes the mobile side to it.
This universe, or ourselves, or our Empress Lenore.
The Empress is dead. Never speak her name again.
Dead? No. It's... No, forget it. Let's skip straight to the consequences of your fall, shall we? We'll rebuild the Empire. Drag Solus into the void and secure a future for our people. Meanwhile, you will die.
Let's boost this
one. You will die in the dark.
Okay. And these guys die pretty easy.
Come on, let's go.
Alright, well, you stand on that one. And I'll stand on this one. I've forgotten all these shards first.
There, that should handle the field. Let's press on, pissed off Eldred.
Oh, she can teleport. Oh, I'm sorry, am I standing in your way? Okay, that's slightly random. Is she fighting? Robot spiders. Robot spiders. Fight a bot.
Well, can't say I didn't try, I suppose. All forces, converge on the defector. Do not let her escape.
Okay, not sure what that move did. Apart from absolutely nothing. Damn things. Some say a lot of the boss reaches will be having.